How can I say, the songstress, the singer, the loop man, the hook man.
Yeah, they call me that.
Man, that's
call
the everything that. Of music right
that's
now.
That's it. That's they just call me music.
Mr. Music.
I'm just mad he got my name, goddammit. So I ran with Pam because I hit him off.
That's what's up.
You know what I'm saying? But, Brim, man, you know what I'm saying? Black Russian International Moguls, man, that's what we are. You know what I'm saying? Going hard at this shit, you know what I'm saying?
So what goes into a hook for you? What do you do first? As far as coming up with a tune, what do you do first?
Well, most times I just go in the house, cut the reasons of the Fruity Loops on, so according to where I'm at, you know what I'm saying? I just get it going, play with the sound. Once I hear it, it's over, you know what I'm saying? I start there, then I make the hook, then by the time the beat is over, shit, I'm working on the verse already. You know what I'm saying?
So it takes you about, I mean, what, an hour, 2 hours, 3 hours to get a nice hook together, or maybe longer?
For a
sweet hook.
For a sweet hook? Well, shit, I don't know what you call sweet, because it don't even come out of me unless it's hot. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And most of my shit, maybe about, I don't know, 20, 30 seconds, you know what I'm saying? 5, 10 minutes, you know what I'm saying? It's all according to how I feel that day, but it's coming quick. You know what I'm saying? I promise.
All right. And we got